Hi, Ru. Thank you for that wonderful question. I think you're very smart for your own girl. Why aren't there any electric buses or cars, more of them in the world? Well, okay, I have to say, we're seeing a lot more nowadays than before. Just to give you an example, maybe 5 years ago, the total cars were very small in share, like 2% of everything. Nowadays, they are 13%. We have seen progress, but not enough. And if we want to fight climate change, we need to electrify, especially our buses. I really like the point you didn't only talk about cars, but also you talked about buses, because buses are important for children to take to school and for people to go to jobs and access them. So we need to electrify buses. And often the technology is new, so we have to work hard to make sure the technology keeps up with the needs of the people. The battery is still developing. We need to work on the batteries, especially important to make sure that they have enough power to run. But the world community is working very hard, so hopefully maybe next year we'll see more and more. And the hope is in another 10 years, many of the cars will be electric. Okay, thank you, Ru, for that great question. And all the best, and I hope you will soon be riding an electric bus to your school. Thank you.